In this segment, we're going to cover adjusting the exhaust valve, cylinder number 4, part 1. And we're just going to break the lock nut free. And the exhaust side uses a thicker feeler gauge. I'm going to need to add a little clearance on this one. So I'll back it off. Recheck it. Snug it down. Tighten the adjusting nut. Check it again. It feels pretty good. I think I'm going to loosen it up just a tad bit, maybe. I'll turn slightly counterclockwise and back it off and then snug it down again. Tighten the lock nut and recheck my clearance. That feels a little better. So I'll recheck my lock nut again. That's a very critical thing. You want to make sure you get that tight each and every time. If it comes loose, you're going to have to come in and make a repair. Okay, that checks great. That will conclude adjusting the exhaust valve, cylinder number 4, part 1. Please watch our next segment on adjusting the exhaust valve, cylinder number 4, part 2.